got a girl back home. You got a man, what you want? What you want? What these bitches want from a nigga? What's some DMX shit? I know them other niggas love tricking. Also BMX shit, but not me. Now I'm sure you done heard about me. A black star, most deaf quality. Good, so them bad hoes try me. They try me. This is Martin Luther King in the club, getting dubs. With a bad bitch in his ear saying, is she down for whatever? In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows. She knows. And I know she knows. And I know she knows. And deep down she knows.
Hi, I'm Stanley Siegel, a psychotherapist in New York City for nearly 40 years. I've published many books over the course of my long career. Sexuality Tomorrow magazine will focus a good deal on sex. Unlike psychology magazines of the past, this magazine will have a sex-positive approach. It'll explore the idea of sexuality as creative expression. It will deal with many of the issues that other magazines are afraid to examine regarding sex, from fetishes to ideas about domination and submission. The magazine will move beyond conventional definitions of sexuality in the way in which we parcel things into gay, straight, bisexual, and to broaden the perspective on what sexuality is and pay much more attention to people's individual expression of their sexuality versus how we categorize them. We'll examine the specific kinds of sexual fantasies and behavior that people create in their lives, all with a positive spin.